He just realized it, but it's 2-on-1, and the numbers advantage.